बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट होम। स्टे होम एंड टेक केयर योर सेल्फ। ASF पब्लिक स्कूल कॉलेज कराची, असाइनमेंट वीक 4 पार्ट 1, क्लास प्रायर, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, टॉपिक वाउल्स, ए ई एंड आई, टेक्स्ट बुक्स पेजेस नंबर 4, 5 एंड 6, रीडिंग टीचर आई एम दुर्दाना आलम, प्री स्कूल फ्रॉम कराची। डियर स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम गिविंग द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वाउल्स, ओके? So listen to me very carefully. The vowel's definition: the definition of a vowel is a letter representing a speech sound made with the vocal tract open. Specifically, the letters A, E, I, O, U. The letter A is an example of a vowel. Second thing, a speech sound made with your mouth open and your tongue in the middle of your mouth, not touching your teeth, lips, etc. A letter such as A, E, I, O, U, you can see in this picture, okay? We are going to learn in this week vowels. So, dear student, what is a vowel? A vowel is a sound that is created without blocking any sound in speech. The vowels, your mouth is opened and relaxed. The vowels are A, E, I, O, U. When sounding vowels, your breath forth freely through the mouth. Now let us see some words having the vowels A, E, I. Reference pages 4, 5 and 6. Note it down, dear student. We will continue the lesson of vowels in part 2. Is it clear? So please be ready. We are going to learn A, E, I, textbooks pages number 4, 5, 6. First of all, you will open the page number 4 of textbook. Okay, look and treat this. First vowel is A. Read with me vocabulary: apple, bag, hat, cat, mask, fan. Second vowel is E. Elephant, pencil, egg, dash, yellow, leg, eye. Third one vowel is I. Rabbit, ink, window, ring, plow, fish. Dear student, open the page number 4 of textbook. The question is over there. Read and match the words to the correct pictures. Pictures are given there. In this column, you have to read with me spellings, okay? So ready, read it. A double P L E apple, B A G bag, H A T hat, C A T cat, M A S K mask, F A N fan. And you have to match the correct picture, okay? And now come on the next portion, given the new words. B A C K bag, B A T bag, L A double D E R ladder, C A M E L camel. Next page number 5. Read and match the words to the correct pictures again. And on this page, we are learning the vowel E. So read the spelling with me. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. PENCIL pencil, EGGX DESK dash, YELLOW yellow, LEG leg. Now again you have to match the with correct picture. Okay, now come on the next portion. New words are given there. TENT tent, read it. NEST nest, BED bed, BELL bell. Now come on. Now student, come on the page number 6. This is the same question is there. Now vowel is I. Okay, read and match the words to the correct pictures and read it with me. RABBIT rabbit. Read it. INK ink. WINDOW window. RING ring. PILLOW plow. FISH fish. Now giving their new words again. DIGGING digging. LID lead. SITING sitting. STICK stick. So dear student, you have to read this pages 2 or 3 time and match the picture with correct spelling, and we will continue the vowel lesson again, O U, in part 2. So dear student, thank you.